So that channel that you see in the foreground is the Walker Creek. The dark line from left of image to right of image in the middle of the frame is the dike that was built by the Oyster Company. And that channel behind the dike is where Walker Creek would naturally go if it wasn't being impounded by this artificial oyster bag dike. Over there is the left end, or excuse me, the north end. And I'm going to shoot straight into the sun, sorry. And over here, that is the south end of the dike.